Vitaly, his good friend, watching in Turkey at the moment. Ernesto Hoost in Amsterdam, Bas Rooted in Los Angeles, Brent Foster in Sydney, all tuning in to see the doctor. Superbon. Many of people believe he can defeat Petrosyan, which no one has done yet in one Super Series. No one's even come close to it. Watch out for the rear leg round kicks on Superbon. Look out for the hands and the gentle movements and the framing of the arms of Giorgio Petrosyan.
You can see how Superbon's taking these slight little steps back and he's loading up that heavy right leg. And it's been kind of the only strike we've seen thrown so far. Yep, there's Petrosyan looking for that lead right hook. It's a hammer of a hook.
Petrosyan uppercut to a straight left hand. Well thrown there by the Italian. Superbon tries to back him off. Petrosyan a 39% knockout ratio, 23% for Superbon. Very similar in the experience stakes. 104 wins Petrosyan, 111 for Superbon. Superbon has done most of his career under Muay Thai rules. Double forearms guard and a counter low kick there from Giorgio. Uppercut.
You can see the battle of range starting to play out. Petrosyan's trying to push forward to throw those hands, close that distance, and Superbon's doing a good job of keeping the kicking distance so he can let go of that right kick.
Superbon's thinking about the meet and greet knee when they're in close. Counters the back leg kick. Giorgio's gonna be careful dropping that left hand when he goes to the back leg. Snappy high kick to a teep. Nice knee threaded in there from Superbon.
Okay.
Punch on the exit there. Referee warned him slightly about it. Petrosyan seems very covered up, very tight guard. Marching forward, trying to find that rhythm. His volume's a little bit lower in this first round. I think it's because we've got 5 rounds, so there's a lot of time to work.
He's gonna feel out Superbon, see what the time has to offer, see what Superbon does well, but more particularly, try and get a sense of what Superbon is lacking inside the circle. Open hook there off the right hand from Petrosyan.
A lot of linear movement coming from Petrosyan too, just forward and back. Hasn't really started to create a lot of the angles. And I think that's because of the right leg weapon of Superbon. That's all he's really thrown.
Both men blocking each other's round kicks. Into the first, second round of 5. The inaugural featherweight championship of the world. Petrosyan trying to force Superbon back to the outside. Look for a low sweep. Instructions in Thai from Olivier Cost. Oh, good night, Irene! Open the fridge! Giorgio Petrosyan is out cold!
I have heard from a roundhouse in a very long time. Look at that, on the combination, just.
The cross legs, look at Petrosyan's cross legs. He's out. Before he hits the canvas, he is out.
Oh, trying to evade, trying to lean back. I want to see that whole combination again. Look at Superbon. He knew that was it. Look at this. Throws a body kick, a left hook, and then fall. Look at him. He knew it. He knew that was it.
Super. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 20 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout. And now, the undisputed one featherweight kickboxing champion of the world, Superbon!
Just, I glanced down at circle side, and the officials and the cameramen and the crew, there are just still shocked looks here. As the reign of gold begins for Superbon, And Mitch is grinning like he's just won a Mario Lopez lookalike contest. Because yes, you said Superbon would beat Petrosyan. I give it to you, Dragon. You
called the right kick. We knew it was a serious weapon, and it comes to fruition.
Superbon, you just shocked the world with one of the most crazy knockouts I have ever seen. How do you feel?
ค่ะคุณซูเปอร์บอนคุณเพิ่งช็อกทั้งโลกเลยนะคะด้วยการก้านคอน็อกคู่ต่อสู้ลงไปนะคะรู้สึกยังไงบ้างคะคืนนี
้ดีใจมากครับเป็นอะไรที่ผมตั้งใจมาแล้วก็เตรียมมาอย่างดีว่าเราจะใช้ลูกนี้เพื่อจบเขาให้ได้ครับ
I'm very happy tonight because it was something that I prepared to knock him out tonight.
You just beat. Many call this man the GOAT. Where do you think this places you on the list as the featherweight kickboxing world champion?
ค่ะคืนนี้นะคะก็คือได้คิดไหมว่าคืนนี้ค่ะจะชนะได้อะค่ะ
คิดไว้แล้วครับว่าคืนนี้เราต้องชนะแน่นอนครับผมมาเพื่อเอาชัยชนะครับ
Well, I really thought that tonight I would like grab the victory, and I really did it.
Yes, you did. Now, your next challenger for your belt will be decided by the Featherweight Kickboxing World Grand Prix. Do you have a message for the four semifinalists that will be competing in it?
ครับ
ค่ะก็คู่ต่อสู้คนต่อไปนะคะที่จะมาสู้กับคุณซูเปอร์บอลเนี่ยก็คือ1ใน4ของผู้ชนะในคืนนี้ค่ะมีอะไรที่จะฝากถึงคู่ต่อสู้เหล่านี้มั้ยคะ
ผมอยากจะสู้กับทุกคนแล้วก็อยากให้ทุกคนชกให้เต็มที่เพราะผมจะชกเต็มที่เหมือนกันผมอยากเจอกับทุกคนใน4คนนี้หมดเลยครับ
Well I want to meet every one of them so I just want them to do their best because any of them that's going to come my way I'm ready for it
Well, it was an impressive performance, and I can't wait to see you defend your belt. Ladies and gentlemen, your champion, Superbon!
Just extraordinary scene inside the circle. As Mitch said, shocked the world, history made, one of the all-time great knockouts. I'm seeing Twitter explode, I'm seeing Facebook explode, everybody talking about this. Watch the connection, and look at the crossing legs. Petrosyan out before he hits the canvas, it's over. And that is one of the most gruesome and one of the most spectacular KOs in the history of kickboxing. Never in your life will you see anything like that again, I promise you. The lap of celebration.